We are back and we are looking at the potential for a beautiful sight tonight, mostly clear skies. And if you look toward the south and west, we are going to be looking at the potential of just the most amazing sight, a bright star that really won't be a star. It's two planets that will be coming together very close. Jupiter and Saturn will be in conjunction tonight. So if you look toward the southwest, you'll see that bright, what looks like a star. It's actually a couple of planets, but it's going to be a great way to kind of ring in the winter season. Temperatures right now in the 50s across the upstate. We're at 57 in Asheville, 59 in Greenville, and 57 in the Anderson area. And Fox Radar 3D is clear in the upstate. We've had a few sprinkles in the northern mountains, but otherwise stayed mostly clear. Front moving through is going to help to kick up the wind as we go into the next few hours. So it's going to be a breezy night and temperatures will be cooling down into the 30s, upper 30s across the upstate and low to mid 30s in the mountains, but feeling more like the 20s when you factor in those wind gusts at potentially 30 to even 40 miles per hour up in the mountains. Not quite as bad in the upstate. Winds will settle down as we go throughout the day and highs reaching to near 60 degrees. So if you have some last minute things to accomplish, or maybe you want to put out a few more Christmas decorations, I guess it'd be a little late for that, but you can do it. It's going to be pretty good for tomorrow for being outside doing just about anything. But that breeze can mess with all those decorations outside. 8 out of 10 on the Carolina Sky Meter. We'll be looking ahead, though, to potentially closer to a 10 on into Wednesday. And future cast showing that we're going to see the sunshine through Tuesday and early part of Wednesday, at least. The second half, we'll start to see some clouds, and then we've got showers coming in for early on Christmas Eve. Heavy downpours, in fact, as early as 8 a.m., a lot of that's going to get on through, though, toward the middle afternoon. But notice some snow on the back edge of this. Looks like mostly in western North Carolina. Can't totally rule out a flurry up along the North-South Carolina border. But in general, the upstate just going to see a chilly rain lingering for a bit the rest of Christmas Eve. And then Christmas Day, it's just going to be chilly. Highs in the low 30s to low 40s. And that wind will make it feel even colder than that. So for the kiddos that just want to get outside with their new toys, you're going to want to bundle them up head to toe as temperatures will start in the 20s and end in the 40s on Christmas Day. We'll start to warm up into the weekends if they want to take their new bike or whatever they get outside. It's going to start to warm up and feel a bit better toward the second half of the weekend. Of course, you can download the Fox Carolina app for the latest weather information whenever you're on the go, and we'll keep you posted on that Christmas forecast. Now let's